Hey, welcome back to the channel. I'm out here doing, it's actually May's mission for the One Knife Challenge. Purify and make some water drinkable. So I've got my little twig stove. And down here, one of my favorite places, the creek down there. So purify some water, boil it up. And because you don't really use a knife to boil or purify water, I'm going to use the knife to make a one-stick fire and get the fire going. If I can find a stick that's on the ground, hopefully. All right. Let's get down here to the creek and see what happens. Alright. Back to you in a little bit. Alright, I found a couple of sticks back here. It should work. I mean, there's sticks everywhere, but I think it has to be a one stick fire. Well, it doesn't have to be, but that's what I'm doing. I want something that's probably going to work. And I'm thinking that should work. Alright, we'll get back to you when I get over to where I want to set up. That's been boiling for about 3 minutes or so. My one twig or one stick fire didn't work out so well. Took a little bit more to get the water to a boil because the water's cold. Water's probably only like 40 degrees, if that. Rolling boil. That should be good for this mission. And this is actually only part one. There's a second option I'm going to do for this, but this is the main one. And the other one's just going to be for extra action. All right. I'm going to take that off and let it cool. Put my cider in there. Have some cider. And get ready to head back home after I clean all this up. All right. Thanks for watching. Sorry it's so long. We'll see you in the next video.